Weather Forecasting by Grace D. The date we're forecasting is February 25th, 2003.
Isobars. They identify the highs and lows of pressure systems. All these lines are connecting by similar air pressures. A 1013, like higher than a 1013, equals a high pressure system. Anything lower than 1013 is a low pressure system. As you can see here, there's a 1008, and that's creating a low pressure system because it's lower than 1013. Up here, Montana, we have a high pressure system because it's created by a 1024, which is higher than 1013. Over here, we have a 1036, which is creating high because it is higher than 1013. Rain forms by warm air getting cooler and rising. The water droplets are getting heavier and heavier until they're too heavy for the clouds to hold, and because of gravity, they fall. Precipitation is going on over here because of this low. Lows can create precipitation. It also is happening over here because of a cold front and a warm front meeting. Over here, where this cold front is, it is cooling down the warm air and creating precipitation. But as you can see up here, where there's some highs, there are no precipitation because high pressure systems cannot create precipitation.
Sean.
There is cold air pushing down from Canada. It's making it a very cold day. But it is always a bit warmer down in the southern states than the northern states. Up here in the north, we are getting like 0 degrees. There's no heat. It was moved south. We are getting a bit warmer from the 20s to the 40s, but the Texas is only getting 40 to 20 degrees, but down in Florida, we are only getting 70 degrees as a high. So overall, the whole country is totally cold.
Going back to isobars, when there is a higher pressure area than 1013, it is equal to a high. When there is a lower pressure area than 1013, it is equal to a low. A low can create precipitation. A high can create calm weather. So up here, where there is a high, you can see there is no precipitation. Up here, again, where there is a high, you can also see there is no precipitation. Down here where there is a low, there is precipitation because lows create precipitation.
Thank you.